extraordinary start by one of the players of the tournament, Lionel Messi.
Welcome to Soccer City in Johannesburg. Today, it's the scene of the top match in Group B. With either on white striped shirts in there, two options. It is the one that swings the ball away from the goalkeeper. And it was a brilliant one. It's turned out spectacularly for Argentina. Let's see what they do with this next attack. They look capable of scoring goals again. Messi. Chips one delicately across, they're in for goal number four, surely it is, it's sumptuous football, he's got a hat. He's opening up a little bit with Aguero and Messi together, it's Messi, it's Aguero, Messi's coming up on his left, here's the chance for Lionel Messi, and saved by the birds, it's surely now, they won't stop this one going in, story. Di Maria, super stuff. Here's Messi! Off the frame! Wonderful movement here from Argentina. Just glided past the Greek defenders. Di Maria. Argentina want to provide their fans with a finishing flourish here. And Messi, dazzling, dribbling, stopped by the goalkeeper. Knocked in, though, by Martin Palermo. Powering towards perfection.
Sit back and enjoy Argentina versus Germany in Cape Town for the right to go through to the World Cup semi-finals of 2010. Schweinsteiger with the free kick, it's a dangerous one! Germany leads! Quite extraordinary! The game explodes with the header from Thomas Müller. It might be an opening for Wayne, and it's saved at his near post. Kedira. Plenty of options here. This is their chance, surely, for Germany now. Going to be closer. We'll walk it in. And Germany may just be walking into the semi-finals of the World Cup. And Germany looking for more goals to really cement their place in the semi-finals. And they're queuing up again here. Germany has three. Germany is going into the semi-finals. Messi blocked off. Mertesacker away. And although it's won it for Argentina, all he's done is act as the mainspring for a German raid, which has three forward again. Here is the cross in for Klose. Four for Germany, two for Klose. Can they get this one goal? Messi. No. Neuer makes the stop. Up on the cheeks from Lionel Messi. The whistle of the referee signals the end, maybe for the coach of Argentina, who knows. This day, without doubt, in Cape Town, Argentina 0, Germany 4.
Let me tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is going to hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done.
Argentina made two changes, of course, and the two subs combined there. Gargo to Higuain. Now it's Lionel Messi finding Higuain. Takes it up again, and he dances away, and he scores! Lionel Messi! Has he now? He has. Never in doubt. that's a terrible back header into the path of Higuain, who should have opened the scoring in the World Cup ahead.
Messi didn't just lead the Argentina horse to water, he carried the horse on his own back. But players like Higuain couldn't even drink. Messi did way more than his share and exits Argentina as the all-time leading goal scorer. "I did all I could," he said. "It hurts not to be a champion." Typically humble and honest. After another tournament where he was breathtakingly brilliant but unable to drag the Albiceleste over the finishing line, the agony of defeat has proven too much to bear for the man with the feet of God. Maybe he should have taken a leaf out of Diego Maradona's book and cheated, but that's not him. He killed himself for his country, and they said more. Incredulously, the caustic Argentina media shredded Messi. Not the other players who crapped in their pants. Not the coaches who couldn't engineer a massively talented squad. Messi was crucified for not rising above the lie that Maradona won a championship by himself. We'll be right back.
Sánchez, el título, Sánchez, el título, Sánchez, el título, Sánchez, el título, Sánchez, el título.
Crowd pleaser if Messi were to curl one in from here. Messi, oh my word! It was well worth the wait, wasn't it? Messi's in the zone, there's nothing you can do about it. Sudden it's Messi who passes again, teases onto the left foot for a hat trick. They cannot believe what they're watching here. It's almost as if the script was written before the match began. He made the wait and finally made his appearance.
said to the kid, it ain't about how hard you hit, it's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward, how much you can take and keep moving forward. Get up.
Let's go, get up!
Goal scoring tally for his country. He's the all-time leading goal scorer for Argentina.